don't know. Are you Caribbean?
Yeah.
So what do you think of their whatever they call it here? Yeah.
Let's see. I'm gonna take
it's
a taste.
Common, okay. What you said, but I think it's pretty good.
I want to know exactly what cuisine it is. I don't know. But
It's like a taco.
It's a taco. So it has to be Mexican.
But it's okay though.
It's okay. Yeah. How long did you wait to get it?
Like 2 minutes, not a very.
Oh, not long? It seems like a long line.
It's a long line, but it moves pretty fast.
I like it a lot. I like it a lot. I like the what is it? The top, the tortilla. Nice and fresh. It's really good. Yeah.
And where do you live now?
Los Angeles, downtown LA.
Oh yeah.
I'm here 20 years now.
And I'm here 3.5, and it's been great so far.
Is this your first time at the Taste of LA?
Actually, it's my first time at the Taste of LA. We actually went to something in Grand Park a couple of months ago, and that was pretty good. It was Taste of Something.
it was good too.
Yeah, but this is amazing.
So there are a lot of samples here. Would you go to a restaurant that you tasted here? Would you go visit the restaurant later?
Yes, I really love Little Fatty. Go to Little Fatty. I don't know where it is, but I have to find where they are because that was my favorite.
What's their dish that they serve?
I think it was like a little something with pork they were serving. And it was absolutely amazing. So yes, Little Fatty.
How about you? What was your favorite, Cherianne?
My favorite so far, I would have to say, I don't remember what it was, but it was something with, I think, pork belly, but I can't remember the name of it. And also same. I think that's what it was.
Oh, yeah. Same was really good. Yes.
I will definitely look them up and go try their food. So.
Would you come back to this event again next year?
Yes, definitely. If I'm still in LA, why not? It was good. It's a great experience.
So given a choice between this and the West Indies Parade on Eastern Parkway in Brooklyn.
Oh my God, that's a tough one. So let's just say we have a marriage of both. Yeah. So yeah, you got to put this in the parade and it'll be spectacular. Definitely. Yes.
Have you been to that parade before?
Yes, I'm all Caribbean. So of course, I've been many times. And this is actually my first time here, so it will be the first of many times too.
You'll come back to this.
I definitely will. Yes.
Would you bring any floats? Any West Indian floats?
I'm a float by itself.
If we can, why not?
Yeah, you feel like a float after.
Wait a minute. Can I interject here 1 second? The one thing I think is missing from all of this is a West Indian cuisine. We need some curry goat, roti, doubles.
Sure, chicken.
We need a Caribbean.
Doubles.
Yes. So that to me is something either one of us should put together. Yeah. And that's the kind of stuff you'd absolutely get in Brooklyn for sure. Eastern Parkway. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, so when they march down Eastern Parkway, could you show us that walk that they do? What is that?
We call that whining.
Whining.
Do you know what that is? It's whining, it's dancing, moving your hips and going like this.
You know when you shake a glass of wine, how it just swirls? That's the swirl in the waist, so we call it whining. That's what.
And that's what gets some of us in trouble from time to time, but it's all good. So we have Carnival 2 days before Ash Wednesday.
Gotcha.
So
yes.
On a much larger scale. You know, so
is the also like the West Indian Parade that they have in New York? Is that what your
Labor Day?
Your carnival, is it big like that or bigger?
It's bigger. Oh, we are actually the original. What you see on the Parkway is a copy to what we have in Trinidad, and most of the people behind it are basically Trinidadians that pushes the whole thing.
And you know what's great? The locals love it.
Yeah.
So it's something they work towards all year, trying to get their body in shape. Adjust to be all free and happy.
What kind of costumes do they wear?
Nothing.
Bikinis. Two-piece bikinis, feathers. Oh, it's all about the feathers and the beads.
For the woman. Yes.
What do the gentlemen wear?
Well, they will wear like little booty shorts. They try and be all sexy.
And maybe a little necklace gear or something. Yeah, but it's way less than what the women
But
wear.
You know what? It doesn't leave a lot to the imagination. You see it all. But nobody pays attention. They just have fun. Who cares? Okay, let me show you.
I wish I had something to demonstrate right now, because I've played mask quite a number of times, and I have a lot of costumes at home, head pieces, because I like to save it as souvenirs. So maybe next time for the Taste of LA, I'll come out in one. That would be nice.
Yes.
God, for real. Put on a headpiece. Oh my God.
Maybe you can coordinate with the Times people.
Absolutely. I think that's a great idea.
Well, you know, actually, this is what I want to get into anyhow.
Yeah.
Doing a little tiny homemade Caribbean-style restaurant. Yeah. So if I could get into this, that would be perfect.
And I'll come in my costume. On the side serving the food.
Yes. You know what I'm saying? And all her feathers are nothing. Yeah. Just feathers.
In every black neighborhood in Brooklyn, there's now Jamaican beef patties. Is there a Trinidadian or Tobagan?
It's called doubles.
And roti.
And doubles is like a soft shell taco.
Similar to this.
With chickpeas.
Yeah.
And roti is like an Indian bread. Yeah. It's kind of like a naan. But you can fold it like a burrito with curry chicken and whatever size. Could be squash, chickpeas, mango. It's really good.
It's amazing. Yes. It's absolutely divine. Yes.